In this video, we will learn about the help menu available in Joomla. Here you can see the help menu is visible. This is the official help provided by Joomla.org, which is the official community of Joomla. Click on it. Here you can see the official help is visible. Let's say you want to check the complete documentation. Click on it. Now you can see the complete documentation is visible. Here you can see Joomla documentation. Below you can see if you want to report a bug, if you want to learn about Joomla more, if you are starting with Joomla, you can check it. If you are a developer or admin, you can check this stuff, or you can check how you can install Joomla and other stuff, how you can recover a password, glossaries, some tip and tricks to improve your Joomla website. So now moving further, let's go to the menu again. So now you can see, click on help again. Here you can see some other help is visible. Let's say you want to check the most important option, which is the security center. It will tell you about the security updates. Click on it. So now you can see the security option is visible. These are the security announcements, which is quite important for your website. Here you can see what they have installed new and which installs have been affected by the new security announcements. So by accessing the help option, you can easily check more other options. Like if you want to go for Stack Exchange, if you want to check the community portal, if you want to post any bug, or if you want to ask a question, you can easily do this with these sections. If you want to check all the Joomla extensions available, click on it. On clicking, you can see the Joomla extension section is visible, extensions.joomla.org. Here you can find the extension you are looking for with these filter options, or you can simply go for browse categories and you can check all the extensions visible. Here you can see all the great extensions are visible, which are tested by Joomla community. For editing, content sharing, on the left you can check other options, like if you want an extension for e-commerce, you can check, want an extension for multimedia or site management, you can easily check it. So in this video, we learned about the help menu visible on the Joomla website. We also saw what are the different options available under help menu. Thank you for watching.